the Red Wings at the All-Star Game and the Skills Challenge tonight. He's been selected three times in his career, so as a 34-year-old, he's more excited for his kids to experience all of it.
My boys are old enough now that they get what's going on, and they're starting to learn about other planets around the league, and you know, they're looking forward to the skills competition, hopefully getting to meet some players. So I'm really looking forward to enjoying the weekend with them.